Now, we are going to show a very simple experiment. You can see this is a medicine bottle with its rubber cap. Now, there are two drops of liquid, little colored. Can you see this? Medicine bottle, there is two drops. I am just holding it in my hand and you observe what is happening. You see? What is happening?
They are going up.
They are going up. Even this drop is going outside.
Yeah.
Now, if I am to stop it, I have to dip it in water. Now, you see what is happening? It is going down. Can you tell me what is happening here? What is inside? Here is only air. So, when I am holding this in my hand, not tightly, very lightly, what happened? It goes up. Why it goes up?
Temperature.
Temperature. When the temperature of an enclosed gas increases, what happens? Volume increases. To iske phail jata hai. If the volume increases, therefore it presses this drop, so it goes up. And when I am dipping it, then it becomes cooler. So this temperature down ho jata, this temperature is going down, therefore it is going down. So, this is a principle of thermometry, that when a liquid, gas or even solid expands, if we can monitor it in a thermometer, we see that this goes up, okay, when the temperature. Now, we have little liquid up to this, you can see this liquid. Now, what I am doing, because liquid cannot be heated so quickly, what I am doing, I am going to dip this inside this. Then can you predict what will happen to this liquid?
It will go down.
Huh? It will go down. Why go down? It goes up when it is hot.
Yeah.
If I put it here, see? Nikal gaya. Everything has gone out. So, what will happen to this? It should go up.
Yeah.
Should go up. Now let us see. I just put it here. Go down. It has gone down. Now let us wait for it when it comes up. Now it comes up. This is because of the expansion of the liquid. You understand? Why it has gone down? You see, as soon as I taken out, still it is hot, so liquid is expanding, some liquid will come out. But why it has gone down, that is a question. In your book, it is given that the container first expands. So, this is an aluminium container. So, what happened? The aluminium has the highest coefficient of expansion. So, first, when I put it in hot water, as soon as I put it in hot water, the aluminium expands. So, when aluminium expands, volume increases, so it goes down. So, when I put it in the hot water, it goes down. But afterwards, the liquid gets heated and expansion is there. So, this is a way by which we can show that for the expansion of liquid, whatever we observe is apparent expansion. Have you heard about that?
No.
No, you have not heard. You have not heard. Apparent means first this one is expanding, that means a solid vessel is expanding and then the liquid is expanding. So, with the help of this, normally I have seen many experiments where they try to find out the expansion of liquid, but normally they do not get this descending. I have used this Bollini tube. This is aluminium and quite big. It is completely filled up with liquid and up to certain level I have brought it. So, when I dipped in hot water, the aluminium expands and it goes down. So, I think in a class you should do this thing or prepare this thing. It is not very difficult. You just break open this hole, the spray machine, and then put a rubber cork and put a refill, then you can get it. So, this is expansion of gas, this is expansion of liquid. For a thermometer, what we use mercury as a thermometric sensor, it is again has gone down because it has become cold, so it gets heated. Now you see the, again the liquid is gradually coming up. So it is a very nice experiment to show that liquid, we can measure the apparent expansion. If you add the expansion of this vessel, then only we can get the real coefficient of expansion of a liquid. Okay?
Yes.
You understand?
Yes.
You understand? Okay. Thank you very much. This is a nice experiment. I like it. Okay. Thank you very much.